I'm excited to welcome all of you here today for a new Oracle Live, and most importantly, super excited to share a bunch of new developments and our perspective on distributed cloud. So, you know, being in a cloud company and always talking to you about cloud, I think we can all agree cloud is pretty great. It's elastic, it's flexible, and the most important thing about the cloud is that it's someone else's responsibility to manage. If you think about where cloud came from, the first incarnation of it was the public cloud. And the public cloud had a bunch of those benefits that we just talked about, but it also had some artifacts that made it unique to being a public cloud. As an example, there's not relatively few locations, the locations may be far away from you, and that if you want to move your application to it, you've got to do a migration. And so that creates problems for customers. You've got data residency problems, you have, say, security and privacy concerns, you might have regulatory concerns that come from using the benefits of the cloud in the public cloud. So as part of that, what ended up happening is that customers said, well, how do I get those great benefits from the public cloud and how do I get them closer to me? You had products that came around like OpenStack and various issues with that, but at the end of the day, it was still your responsibility to manage. A lot of customers did things with kind of a do-it-yourself on-premise virtualization approach. And again, really ended up being yours to manage. And then a bunch of public cloud providers created edge solutions that said, hey, you can have some benefits of the public cloud. You can have it in your own data center or close to your existing workloads. But the problem, it turns out, is that it's a vastly inferior subset of the capabilities that you can get of the cloud in general. For customers, the reality is that you have connected and disconnected needs. And you have those needs, and you don't want to sacrifice the functionality or the data residency or the latency aspects of your workloads. You need a solution that really solves all of those needs for you. And so at Oracle, we took a different approach to solving this than anyone else out there in the industry. We created this concept that we call Cloud at Customer, and that really spans a portfolio of solutions from individual components up to the entire cloud, and we call that Cloud at Customer. The thing to remember about Oracle is we're not new to this game. Oracle has been a cloud company for a very long time, very early into the applications business in the cloud, very early into things like enterprise resource planning or human capital management. And the same thing was true with integrated hardware and software solutions. Oracle has invested into things like Exadata for many, many years, and we've had a huge amount of success deploying huge Exadata footprints, huge hardware and software footprints to all of our customers. And if you look back, say, 5 or 6 years ago, we really started to converge those two streams, bringing the cloud and the integrated hardware and software together to create something that just is unique in the industry and that other people haven't done before and hasn't been offered before. And when you put all of that stuff together, that's really what we consider our distributed cloud portfolio. Today, what I'm going to do is talk a little bit more about the progress that we've been making across our distributed cloud, as well as a couple of announcements that we think are pretty important and relevant for the continuing saga of solving customer problems wherever they are. So focusing more on what we've been doing in our public cloud, we've been launching a lot of regions. Our portfolio is ever growing. We are expanding both our geography in terms of more regions, say, in continents like Africa and Latin America and Australia. But also, we're giving more, say, selection and control within a certain area where we're launching many more regions in say, Europe, giving more data residency and data control answers for customers, whether you want to be in France or Italy, Spain, et cetera. Thinking more about what we're doing around Cloud at Customer, we've made a lot of significant progress, both in terms of the product as well as customer adoption. We've gone live with many customers, say like NRI, that runs a significant portion of financial services in Japan on our dedicated region. Customers like the Oman Technology Group that is revolutionizing their government workloads with our dedicated region Cloud at Customer, and Telefonica that's doing things like upgrading their infrastructure with our Exadata database Cloud at Customer. Just a quick recap on what our dedicated region Cloud at Customer is. It's really quite simple. It's all of the functionality of our public cloud in any location that you want. You provide space and power. We provide all of the hardware and the software and the operations. And we've had a lot of success with this. Many of our customers are super excited about it. But the thing that we're announcing today is a significant reduction in the footprint and the entry point to be able to get one of these. The reality is customers loved it, but what they told us was we want it faster, we want it cheaper, we want it smaller. And we've done all of that. We now make it much quicker to install for customers. We make it significantly cheaper for them to get in as a minimum price point. And we also make it significantly reduced in size, that we can actually fit the entire region in about a quarter of the capacity that we needed to when we launched this a couple of years ago. Focusing more on our Exadata Cloud at Customer business, we've made a bunch of progress. For example, we're now available in over 60 countries. This is a massive amount of progress that when you combine that with our legacy and our history of our Exadata business, customers are really finding the value from not just the integrated hardware and software of our Exadata solution, but also the management functionality, the fact that we can provide things like autonomous database, all as a managed service in your own data center. Huge amount of progress. Focusing more on another new product that really we think fills in a gap that's critical for distributed cloud is what we call Compute Cloud at Customer. If you think of dedicated region as being something that is, you know, in the tens of rack scale, many of our customers, they buy an Exadata, but they also want to be able to run more of their applications. And what we've done with Compute Cloud at Customer is we offer a fully OCI compatible set of services in terms of compute, block storage, file storage, object storage, networking, load balancing, you know, the basics of infrastructure in a rack scale or sub-rack scale deployment. So when you combine this along with our Exadata Cloud at Customer, you get a managed service that you can deploy in very small locations, but it gives you the same, you know, OCI cloud compatibility and allows you to write applications that can span from the public, you know, through dedicated regions, all the way down to what we call Compute Cloud at Customer. So when you bring all of this together, what does it really mean for customers? It means that unlike the days in the past where you had to make these significant trade-offs between the public cloud or do it yourself on premise, you now get a full suite of distributed cloud solutions. You can get cloud options that are available across the public cloud, in your own data center with dedicated region, an Exadata database cloud at customer, compute cloud at customer, integrating those things across multiple public cloud providers with multi-cloud solutions. The distributed cloud is a huge investment area for Oracle, and you're going to continue to see significant investments from us in that area going forward. Thanks for joining me here today. It's been a lot of fun. It's always great to have you come and learn more about what we're doing at Oracle with Oracle Cloud. Really appreciate everything that all of our customers are doing and all of our partners are doing to make us very successful in this new distributed cloud world. Thank you.
NRI is a leading consulting firm and IT solution provider in Japan. We provide various business platform services such as SaaS and BPO along with consulting services. In particular, our financial business platform services have large shares and have received high praise from our clients. On the other hand, our services require a huge amount of hardware resources. For instance, some services require several times as many CPU resources as usual during peak hours. Also, another services may require Exadata's high performance to handle large numbers of transactions in a short amount of time. Our services have been working for 10 years on our private cloud. In renewing our private cloud, we selected Oracle Dedicated Region Cloud at Customer in 2019. The first OCI dedicated region site have been working at NRI Tokyo Data Center since September 2020. And the second site for disaster recovery started to work at NRI Osaka Data Center a year later. Both of the sites are operated by Oracle under the control of NRI and have been working incredibly well. Also, on OCI with the latest hardware, performance improved in about 60% of our service processes. By utilizing ExaCloud CPU scaling, we have managed resources efficiently. Currently, we are planning to move most of our services to OCI dedicated region within the next 3 years. OCI dedicated region offers cutting-edge paths such as analytics cloud, BAS, and Apex as in the commercial region. We are working on the development of new cloud-native services by utilizing these paths. OCI dedicated region gives us various competitive advantages in our business. NRI makes the best use of Oracle dedicated region for our DX.